Greg Smirnoff to the inbound Scheller. It's 3-0 Green. Pressure Cola. Elbow call tie-up. Pressure's got him in the corner. Referee calls for the break. I'm going to have a little press and frame, Sean. He has Twinkie powers. Middle with the cover. Adam kicks out. They're walking on arms. Referee asks Adam, he wants to give it up. Jack Diamond in. Jack ripping the arm. Got Tony Diamond on the mat. Was asked to Tony Diamond, he wants to give it up. One thing I can say about Tony Diamond, I've never seen Tony Diamond ever give up.
Tony
Diamond's not going to give up on this. Got Tony Diamond on the mat. Tag on the screen, Neil Green. Referee also Tony Diamond again, don't give it up. Tag on Jack Diamond. Tony Diamond goes to the corner. Oh, Tony Moon! Tag on pressure. There's a girl stepping in mud hole.
He's actually stepping significant mud hole. It's going all the way through the and the
bottom. Oh, he's taking it to the corner. Oh, Jack Diamond moves. Jack Diamond on the second rope.
Good save, Tony Diamond.
Jeter!
I didn't see anything.
Yes, you do. That's what makes them a great tag team. I mean, you can say what you want, you know, but they are a great tag team. Look at Rod Dent over here. Rod Dent being the gentleman helping the back of the ring. Referee asking Jack Diamond, he wants to give it up. He's stomping a Siberian mud hole. Thank you. The Russian atomic bomb. That's gotta be it. Oh, Neil comes in, breaks it up.
But Moscow fell right on me.
I Joey Diamond. Tony Diamond working on the leg and arm with Jack Diamond.
He's working hard like a Russian heel.
And look at his clean scientific glasses. This is the thing about the inhumane society. They are clean, scientific
graphics.
Come on, got a thumb in. The Siberian Splash.
Yeah!
Cooper right into the main event. Lex Payne, Lex Romanoff is the main event.